Hello everybody, welcome to the finale of the Killer Instinct credit quest. This time we are playing as... It's not TJ Combo, we're playing as Idol. So there you go. Anyway, okay, yeah. I have no clue how to play as Idol, and... Legit, I have no clue how to play as him. No! Okay, whatever. It's not TJ Combo. Oh my god, could you get off of me, Riptor? Get off! Oh my god, do the move! Do what I tell you to do! I'm recording this right after the last one, because I thought that would be a good idea. I can't figure out how to, I cannot play this guy. Basically, the computer is the only character who know, is the only person who knows how to play as Idol. Alright, well, if you crouch... God! Riptor! Oh wow, not even fireball's working. Literally, that's my anti-air. And I can't! Literally, the computer's just doing this! That's what it's doing! No skill, no strategy, just mash! I legit cannot hit the computer! I just can't! I can't do it! Not if I train for like 5 hours with this guy to figure out how he moves! It's because you're not supposed to play as Idol. You can do it, but it's a very convoluted code. But just, god damn it! It's so freaking hard! This game is so ballistically difficult for characters you can't play. If you don't know how to play somebody, you're boned! You won't win! You let the freaking AI just massacres you at every turn! Random chance. I am sweating right now. That's how difficult it is. Enough! Can this guy not block? I feel like Idol can't block. Just... God. No! Again! I can't beat the... You know the compared to the first to the last episode I just filmed, Fulgore, I beat the game. I beat every regular character in one try. One try. Every single one of them in one try. Literally, this is impossible to beat. Like, I'm gonna have to start skipping stages. That's how hard this is. Because I don't care. I'm playing Idol because I have to. Like, unless a boss is literally... Unless I have literally no means to play as the boss, then I won't do it. But guess what? I knew how to play as Idol. Unfortunately, maybe you're running out! It's so hard! It's so difficult! Riptor literally does not care. I can't beat her. I just can't beat her. She doesn't cooperate. She... I'm about to lose my voice. So hard! It's so freaking hard! Not even as the final boss, this game never relinquishes its difficulty. Never. It doesn't relinquish. Even as the final boss, you're gonna die. I can't beat her. It's impossible. I can't do it. She literally just mashes buttons. It hits you. You can't do enough damage, and you die. You just die. Is that the whole joke that this game? That's it. I'm cheating my way through the game. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ripped her. Fuck it. I'm done. Literally, this is just who can I beat with Idol the game. Fuck. Fuck. I can't beat anybody. Okay, I did. No! I have a chance against TJ. I'm understanding him. Okay. Now I can be broken as shit. It's good. I think it's because Richter's stage was tiny as fuck, and that's not conducive for Idol's moveset. So you just kind of get ass raped. Alright, it looks like Bark is trying to bullshit me right now, but... well, if I can land it perfect. Oh my god, Bark! No, I didn't get it perfect because I blocked a projectile. Wow, Idol has a supreme victory animation. Okay. What the f- what? Okay, I have to glitch it every time. And if I don't do it, I fight TJ again. Fine, fuck it. Saber. Hold on a minute. Energy stomp. Oh, is it forward back QP during that? No, it's not. So literally you can't do it as a player. That is fucked up. That the AI is allowed to fuck with you as much as it wants. when it's like, oh cool, I get to play as Idol. I can heal off all my damage and just be a complete dickhead to my friends. No, no you can't. Arr. Headbutt. Alright, gotta switch it manually. To make it seem like a real arcade ladder because I couldn't get past the first opponent. Everybody so far has been easier than Riptor. I'm not making that up. Everyone's been easier than Riptor. How do you manage that? How do you manage your first fucking level to be that egregiously difficult? Like, how do you manage? Okay. I guess, yeah, that's yet another example of Feudal being correct about fighting games. Because he told me that a lot of bosses, although they don't, a lot of them can't crouch, but they have crouch blocks. Like, even though it doesn't look like they're crouching, they can still block crouching anyway. Oh, wow. He just gave up. Literally, Thunder just gave up. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I didn't screw it up. Almost. Look at that! I, you know what? I beat Riptor. No, I did not beat Riptor. Wow. However, I do understand some of the processes that Boss Idol uses now. Like, all the components that make him such a piece of shit. Like, just even the moves I'm using right now are enough to beat out all the characters. Just in, like if this was against a human, like if you clicked Idol against a human being, like, that other person would hate you. They would hate you. I bet some asshole at the arcades played the game enough to, like, got wind of the code, tried it, got it right, learned Idol, and then he would just dominate people for money and bully everyone. Oh my god, I almost got fucked up. There we go. Alright. Alright, there. Okay. Glacius. Alright, we're almost done with all the randomized opponents. Now, the problem is with Glacius is that he can teleport. Basically, any character that can teleport, that's a yikes, because I'm not that good with mobility as Idol. What? Was it blocking? What? Okay, either I hit a button or the game just fucked up. Oh my god! Every time I'm about to read his teleport, the game says, no, fuck you, you're gonna hit. Enough of saying fuck you. This game, this game has taught me one thing, is that video games are sentient. And one of the main phrases that they commonly exhibit is, fuck you. Like, I'm serious, you know how many times in a video game, like, you're doing good, and then it's like, you're on such a high, you know, you feel like you can do anything, and then the game is just like, fuck you. That's what I feel like. That's the vibe I'm getting from this game. It's a oh, god damn it, I gotta do it again. You know what? No. 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 Not doing it again. I'm using the Drain Energy code. If I've already beaten somebody, I'm gonna use Drain Energy. Alright, there. cinder. Oh my god, enough! He just bullshits me with the damn invisibility. Every time the motherfucker gets up, he's just like, oh, invisibility, invisibility. Like, fucking get out of here with that bullshit. That shit's such an easy combo breaker. Oh no, 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 no. Ah! Fuck you. Okay, now we're at Spinal. I understand that I'm giving you the absolute worst playthrough of this whole series. Ah! I'm not beating Spinal. No way. No way on earth am I beating Spinal. He's too goddamn hard. And the one thing that makes him criminally insane is the damn teleport. Literally, it's random chance if you hit him, and it's super difficult to do it anyway. Fuck you. Ass dicks. Fine, you like all you goddamn skulls, Spinal? You like all these skulls? Have them. Fuck you, Spinal. Oh, okay, full ultra me. Fuck you, Spinal. Not even a try. No. No! Not even. Can't do it. It's too hard. It's just too goddamn difficult. At least Fulgore is still gonna be hard as fuck. Arr! Because he fucking responds to you frame one out of teleporting. But the very least you can try to do something. Fucking Spinal is just ridiculous. Oh, it's a reflector? Okay, fine, throw it. I dare you. Oh my god, I can literally just... Wow, he's learned. He learned! Okay. Try! Fuck you, Fulgore. Okay. Oh, I did it. You know what? No. I think after the Fulgore episode, I'm done with Idol. No. We killed him enough times. There you go. Billy! Are you my long-lost son? Billy? Why would I be your son? Oh wow, this is the Street Fighter thing. My name's Idol. My son was lost in a car crash. I gave him those bracelets for his birthday. Somehow, we don't think so. They actually made that ending. Well, that's it. That's Killer Instinct for you. I can't take any more of this game. It's a good game, but holy fuck is it hard. Like, the more I realize it, I'm just gonna have to make the top 10 hardest fighting game arcade modes. I'm gonna have to do it. And put this on here. Like, I seriously have a lot of options to choose from. Like, I think I have about seven or eight right now that I'm bouncing around in my brain, and just, holy fuck! It's so annoying! Anyway, there you go. That's Killer Instinct in a nutshell. I gotta edit all these videos, and then I can continue doing Poke Reaper. And then I can just dick around doing other stuff. But whatever, I've got a busy week, so mostly all I can do is just edit. And, apart from that, I can't really do much. Nick Elric. Air Lich. Alright. But anyway, there you go. The game is produced by Rare, and it was presented by Nintendo. But I didn't get copyright struck for it, so thank you, Nintendo, for not being dickheads. Anyway, I am the winner. And... no, I'm not fighting TJ again. Anyway, I have been Reaper Vegas, and I will see you all next time.